Open to the national currency as markets reopen after a 10-day break. It's 5 p.m. here in Moscow, and you're watching RT, bringing you the latest headlines as well as a review of the week's top stories. I'm Karen Roberts. Monitors who will control the transit of